It's time of the year where it's Christmas time. And you know what that means? They have these Christmas things. Anyway, see you guys later. Bye. Gotta get some bubba.
Wow. Las Vegas ballpark.
I've never actually been here.
Oh yeah, me too. Home of Las Vegas Aviators. Wow.
You almost ran over like 5 kids.
Oh. That's what I do. I trample over them. Wow. Let's find the skates. Ice skates. Oh, it's raining.
If you have chocolate, it will make it blur.
Huh, I just said raining. Silly me.
Just
kidding. That way? Okay. It'll be my guidance. Should we ask her? Let's ask her. Wow. Wow. This is so cool. This is so cool. Look at the skates. Do you even skate, bro?
Yeah, I do. I do actually.
Skater girl.
Actually, I do.
Yes. We're excited. Bye bye. So we got our shoes on. You know the ridge is like slanted, so you might want to come like this way.
I'm not used to it yet, I guess.
Okay. Like just like when we went like rollerblading, you skid. You go first. Well, probably because they're white. Oh, watch out. Hey, you got it. Wow. You don't want to touch anyone who's doing their job. Wow. Look at that. Is that... That's another drink. You want to go over there? Downtown Summerland to get some drinks and snacks.
Take a right
here?
Yeah. Hold on, she's taking a picture.
Oh.
I want to
get to
the big tree.
Oh, big tree?
Yes.
This one?
Yes.
Wow. That's Mrs. Claus. Oh yeah. They have a Mario tunnel. Look at that. Wow. They have a lot. This is why they charge everyone like $80.
Wait, you paid $80?
Well, 95, including you and me. Wow, look at all those people getting drunk. Oh, wow. You want to try it? That's cool. It's like you're on a, you're in like a winter village. Oh, this is also. They have like a chocolate factory here in Vegas. Oh, I think this is the one that we have at my place right now.
Coffee or something.
Yeah. They just make it Irish coffee.